last night I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by. Me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with her will. And what first I came to anchor at the crawl of Spancil. It's been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assemble there. The young, the old, the brave and the poor pay their duty to fulfill at the parish church in Clooney, many miles from Spancil Hill. I went to see me neighbours to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met with Taylor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. As he used to make me bridges when I lived in Spancil Hill. I played a flying visit to my first and my only love. She's as white as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me singing, Johnny, I love you, say. Ah, but the elder farmer's daughter, the pride of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her like Louie did before. Ah, Johnny, you're only joking, as many's a time before. And the cock he flew in the morning like cruel, loud and true. I awoke in California, many miles from Spancil Hill.